Jesus is the fulfillment of the law and prophets, the long celebrated coming Messiah of Judaism's feasts and festivals, their sacrificial system, and the history of Passover. He is the ram caught in the thicket, delivered to Abraham. He is the scapegoat and the sacrificial goat offered on the Day of Atonement. Only Jesus could pay for our sin because he's God, and because we are united in his life, death, and resurrection. We inherit his righteousness, and we too will experience the glorious resurrection that is to come. He has given us access to the Father through his work on the cross. This is glorious. The veil of the temple was torn, and God's presence was let loose in his people. Praise God for Jesus and his righteousness applied to our account.